You know, I think I've thought of many, had many thoughts about what we should get Chris for his birthday present. And I can't help but think that watermelon would be the perfect gift.
Yeah, that and Mimibars. You know, the
You
ones
know, that
that
we
you
rolled
get.
on the theater floor and got all the chewy popcorn and
Yeah,
dirt
you get
and
all the
pops.
popcorn from the theater floors. Yep. I want one of those cheese-filled burgers that we can, I wonder if we can order them one of those.
Yeah, do
Yeah.
they, can you get that mail order?
I want, yeah, I think they
Like a bag?
can
Would that keep?
get it shipped.
I don't know if that would keep exactly. Like extra cheese. Like really big burger. Like this.
A Royale with cheese. Oh, a
McRoyale.
Mick Royale with cheese. Or would it
Yeah.
be considered a Mim Royale with cheese?
Yeah, a Mim Royale with
With
cheese.
cheese. Yeah, we can.
That's, I think that's what Chris needs.
For his birthday.
But, yeah, happy birthday,
Hey,
Chris.
happy birthday, Chris, by the way. Yeah. I'm surprised you haven't like made a movie about birthdays. Like
Yeah, what would be involved in that? It'd be us dancing in, I'd be in a cake costume and Bob would be in maybe candles because he's maybe thinner than I am. I don't know. Or we could
I
just
could light
call
my
you.
hair on fire and pretend I'm a candle.
Yeah. And yeah, you're 1 year older, but I guess as the saying goes, you're 1 year wiser. But in your case, I don't know if that's true.
Don't you miss these conversations that we have? We should do this more often.
I think we should. Us being your mentors and all for how you make your films,
I
I
know
mean,
he
we.
listens to all of our ideas because, I mean, I've seen them in.
The sources of
I
your
don't.
success.
Even though he hasn't used any of our ideas in any of his movies,
But
right?
they're in his mind bouncing around, and that's how he gets his inspiration. Because he knows not what to put in his films because they come from us to make them successful. So if we're the voice of what not to do, at least that keeps him on track. Oh, but happy birthday,
Happy
Chris,
birthday,
and
Chris.
wish you many more. And without you giving us the opportunities to be in your movies, I think you probably would have slept more.